Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we're on our way to Auckland. We're gonna go to Papakura, Marirewa and Marukau, and I have my driver right here next to me.
Your honor, everybody.
Yeah, and we're stuck on the what's this called, motorway. Yeah, we're stuck on the motorway, guys. We thought that it was going to be a clear run. That's why we thought Saturday will be a good run. Anyway, we had asked Rico if he wanted to come with us, and he declined. I said to him, I thought you might want to come with us. And he goes, no thanks, I'm all good. I'll stay. And I said, are you sure? You can come with us. So I asked and asked, and he said no. So I thought, okay, he's the boss. We'll let it go, and we will. Adios, amigo. Time to speed, guys. Time to speed. Fast and the Furious. Here we come. So we caught up with Wes, and he gave us his phone number, and we just left because he wants to go to the laundrette. And here we are. We are in Wairahad, Manurewa. Well, that's what I always hear people say, and it's good. They want to represent their suburb, Marae, Wairahad. Petrol station there, guys. The KFC, across the road from the Macca's, and this is this street. I forgot what the street is called. Oh well, we can't go across the light because there's emergency cars coming. Okay, I think it turned and went over the bridge. So we're going to this place here. Is called Faux Kitchen, I think that's what it's called. So we're gonna go and try out their food, guys. It's right beside the big pine tree that's here in Dewa. If you're from Marirewa, you know the big tall pine tree right outside the butcher opposite the Westpac Bank. See, because I used to live out here too, guys. Yeah, I lived out here for like 6 months before we moved to Manukau. Manukau. Now we're gonna go and find a car park behind the, I think it's a New World.
much.
Thank you.
Nope.
Seven. Getting the baby one, guys. It's $8.99 a kilo.
You can split it in half.
These are, no, you can boil a whole. These are like the ones that my dad used to like getting.
Yeah, roast
cow. No, roast tastes little size, are you crazy? We're here in this butcher now, guys, in Dawson Road. See, I told you.
He watches your channel. He said, you're from YouTube, right? And I say, yeah, Baba. He said, yeah, you're the one. And I point down.
Hi. Yeah, look, there's 10 here.
Oh, yeah,
there. But I like the one with the bit of flubber. How do we say, my E? Darling, this is a nice one. That's a nice one.
This is a nice
one. And, nah, they didn't have that one. Look at this one.
Too much fat.
Yeah, no, too much fat. But that one's got hardly any fat. That one's got medium fat. That one's got too much.
No, I like that.
Okay. Now I want to do a boil up as well. Well, we're hardly going to come here. We should get... Ay, bovi ma sima. Yeah. We're going to get a bag. We get us a bag, Dad. We're hardly going to come here, so... Might as well. But I want to get a bovi ma sima, please. This one? Oh, yummy. Oh, yeah. This one for sure. Daddy. Yeah. This one? Oh, look at the nice flaps, Daddy. Oh, that's nice here. I like this shop. Hi. What a healthy bunch of watercress. Take us a bag, Daddy. Where I said that they sell, you know, those see these ones for the poke, but you
no,
$2.99. Now you want it? Yeah, I'm looking at this bunch and this bunch. Yeah, luck will look. Go to the car then. sweet home.